why I'm so sorry, y'all. My camera ended up dying, but I put this box dye here on the hair. Here, and they have the instructions. Y'all can read. They don't have to put it on. Pretty simple. But I just put this on the bundles. I washed and conditioned them after I put the bleach on it. You saw the first process. I washed and conditioned them. Let that sit for a little bit, and then I went ahead and put the Dark and Lovely color on it. Just to tone it. And I also used the purple shampoo as well to get that brassy color out. And now I'm just letting this color sit in. And I already pre-plucked my frontal. I'll be showing inserting some pictures either here or at the end of the video, showing you how the frontal looked when I first got it. And I pre-plucked it. And the toner is just sitting on this as well. So, and I'm so happy because a wig stand just came. So I'm about to put this together. And I'll be making my wig tonight. Y'all let me know if y'all want to see a video on how I make my wig. But this is just how I colored the process. I'm telling you, this is so time consuming because I started literally at 8 o'clock. And it is like, see what time it is? 1 o'clock. So you see, this is an all day process. And I still got to construct and make my wig. Let these bundles dry. Wash it again and then style it. So this is an all day process. So when y'all be wanting these wigs out, you see what the process is, especially when you want color. But anyway, I want to come here and show y'all that the process, and let me know if y'all want to see me making the wig. And view, rate, and subscribe, loves. So you all can't see this color that well, but this is the color so far. A honey blonde. The frontal has dried. The bundles, I just washed those because I let them sit in a conditioner. Of course, after coloring your hair, you can damage it. So that's why I like to condition mine for about 2 hours or so. And I just let it sit in a conditioner. But these are the bundles. And the lightning here is horrible, but y'all will see it when I install it, the color. Just letting it air dry. But I'm loving this frontal. So I'm going to probably go ahead and start sewing the frontal, since it's dry, onto the wig cap. And then I'll do my bundles tomorrow. Yeah.